Sri N. Gokulakrishnan.
Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir, the bill aims to tighten CSR compliance and to reduce the load of cases dealt by the special courts and NCLT. Sir, I would like to highlight some of the amendments and its impact on the corporate sector. Sir, under CSR, the noose has been tightened. Now, the companies cannot escape from allotting 2% of the profit for social upliftment, which is part of the commitment. They have to transfer the unspent annual CSR funds to one of the funds like PM Relief Fund under Schedule 7 of the Act within 6 months of the financial year. However, an ongoing project is safeguarded as the unspent CSR funds will have to be transferred to unspent CSR account within 30 days, but can be spent in the succeeding years for the said purpose. Sir, as per the provisions under the commencement of the business, the ordinance put restrictions on every company not to commence its business or exercise its borrowing powers unless the directors file a declaration within a period of 180 days from the date of incorporation. This provision is inserted with a motive of tracking and putting an end to bogus and shell companies. Sir, under prohibition on issue of shares at a discount, the defaulting company and officers are liable for penalty only and not imprisonment. The reason behind statutory penalty for fines or imprisonment was to decrease the burden on courts and national company law tribunals. This prompted the government to bring in important changes through the bill. Sir, the other provisions made in this bill, like registration of charges, changing in approving authority, declaration of beneficial ownership, compounding of certain offences, and recategorization of certain offences will certainly declog the NCLT and reduce its burden. The present bill has a positive development. It does away the imprisonment of officers in default for corporate non-compliances in non-key areas and allows the legislature to address more serious offences. It is a step forward in tracking the menace of shell companies. The changes will lead to greater compliance and enhance the efficiency by declogging the special courts and NCLT. This ensures that the provisions of CSR are implemented faithfully to the benefit of the society. With these observations, I support this bill on behalf of my party. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Now, mover of the resolution, Sri K.K. Ragesh.
Not present.
Not present.